More than 15% of the world's population is living with a form of disability. In Kenya, as is with many developing countries, people with disabilities have even lesser odds to have a successful and thriving life because of different barriers that are mostly their environment. A disability is only disabling if the environment isn't supportive towards the person. For that reason, people with disabilities tend to be among the poor of the poorest of the poor within our populations. Having a disability and you live in a slum setup like in Kibera, you're even less likely to access health services, education. So people with disabilities tend to be stuck in that cycle of poverty. That is why Action Foundation solely focuses on people with disabilities living in low-resource communities such as Kibera and in Kawangware. My name is Maria Omare. I am the founder and team leader at the Action Foundation, and we work to support children and young people with disabilities to thrive by working with their families, teachers, parents, and their communities. In 2012, the Action Foundation actually began in a tiny room right at the heart of Kibera. We started with our single room, that was our everything. Our potty corner, our kitchen, our therapy space. But because of the demand of what we were doing, we started renting out the nearby spaces. And by close of 2016, we had four rooms that we had modified for our service. We realized you're spending more on rent than actually providing service to our kids. That planted the seed of wanting to have our own hub. That's when we started looking for where we were going to build. It was a long journey because we didn't even have money for land, let alone for construction. So we started doing a lot of crowdfunding, reaching out to local corporates, to our friends in our networks, and that is how we were able to acquire this space in which the Action Foundation Hub stands. I feel like it opened us to our community and to the world because people were curious on what goes on in there, and it looks quite cool. Once you come inside, you appreciate the creativity and love that went into it. Now we have room, in our hub we have a training center, so we're able to run training programs for the caregivers that we serve, we're able to improve on our therapy, we're able to have actual offices where our staff could sit in, so it greatly improved the quality of the work we do and the impact.
In Action Foundation I've learned many things, how to take care of a child that have a disability, that is one. How to feed a child, that is two. Even how to carry. Mimi sikujua hata kubeba mtoto, hata kumlalisha, kufanya nini. Hizo zote nimejua kutoka Action Foundation.
Through our occupational therapy and nutrition services, at the moment we are reaching close to 35 children in a week. Now we've realized that we want to change the system around the work of disability in Kenya, starting with the education that children with disabilities receive. We want to work towards achieving inclusive and quality education for all, including children with disabilities who live in poverty. We had the thought of why don't we start working with neighboring schools? So that is how our education program was born, where we now have worked with over 22 schools and we are supporting them to meet the needs of students who have a disability.
It's a lot of success stories. We've seen children walking who have joined different schools. They're doing the normal learning. We've also from here, we've seen through our surgeries and the therapy we do give, we have those children who are not able to walk, but they are walking now. There are those children who are not able to develop speech and they are living their independent life.
At Action Foundation, we want to be able to scale our training programs to other informal settlements and rural areas in the country. Through working with different partners and organizations. We want to build their capacity, show them that it's not impossible for a child with disability to live with their family or to go to a regular school, and we can show them how they can do that from the successes we have had over the years.